This video contains material that may offend or upset some people, so discretion is advised. It's a hunting video.
That'll do it.
Shoot through her ear. What about me?
All right. Yeah, Kieran, good day. With the effect of severe drought in the summer, combined with the cool, cloudy days in the start of winter, has caused shortage of feed, and we are forced to cull few hinds out of the number of red deer roaming around and feed on the pasture, which is to feed sheep and cattle.
That's the biggest sag.
Hang on, Gus. I can see a scapey. Just let me find it. Yeah, she's gone over. Four of them, and one of the hind has got a tag in one ear. I can't find her. So there's another hind somewhere. I'm pretty sure I saw it. They're gonna go over, and we go over and have a look. Look at this, the young spiker, nice stag, plain silly buggery.
It's gotta be a good stag, that. Yeah.
Nah, she's not there, mate. I don't know where she's gone. night. She's coming up and she's stopping an alum.
I'm on.
Get that head, mate.
One on the right here. Take your time.
Right.
Yep.
Right.
Yep. Jeez, well done. I did it.
Fucking hell,
that was rugged here too. Yeah, he flew a bit over.
Wee this.
My goodness.
Awesome.
She is a big girl, she
big
is.
Girl.
God, she is like a horse.
She's huge.
So there's not enough feed for the stock and the...
I'll be right next shot.
Well done. Gosh, that was a really nice shot. Put her down very quick. Hey Gosh, there's not much feed, eh? Yeah. Look how low it is, the grass and everything.
Yeah, definitely. The shot, eh, come right through.
Yeah, right through. I actually saw it. And show us
the ridge, come straight through, shot it through through the neck. And
it actually most probably is in there, somewhere in there. Yeah. That being
seven.
Oh my goodness, we got a bit of it is still there.
Yep.
Nicely done.
Impressive,
all right? Yeah. There you go. Mushroom just about quite good. A spit. She's a big girl. And that's our taxi there. We made it, eh? We just didn't want to carry it because it was wobbling. So we just drag him. Got him here. That's the thing I'll give you a hand, mate.
I hope you enjoyed this hunt and we hope to see you in New Zealand sometime. Kakiteano!
And he says we'll see you later.
Alright!